What about when it's running though? This is at rest. You've got this huge animal that must require masses of energy to be able to run, to shift such a giant.
Yes.
It's going to breathe faster, but is this an animal that tires really quickly because it's just simply not an athlete?
But how does it take in more and to expel it more quickly is a kind of mystery, because these ribs are very stiff. It's not as if they can lift their ribs the same way as we can. And it's probably related to movement of the intestines up and down against the diaphragm as they gallop. So when they gallop and put their front feet on the ground, when the front feet hit the ground, all of these intestines hit against the diaphragm. And that pushes the air out. And then when they rock onto their back legs, then the intestines move back, and of course then the diaphragm can contract quite easily.
So this is a piston?
This is a piston. Beautifully done. Couldn't be more beautifully designed. Evolved.